1 week until Italian football starts in earnest. Juventus take on Atalanta. Waiting for kickoff. And we have kickoff. Now the Dino Manuzzi in Cesena. Juventus against Atalanta. Corner kick in succession for Juve. This time it'll be delivered towards the danger men there. Bremer and Vlahovic. Again, hit near post, hit low. Shot driven in. Musa had it covered, but Weah. Here's Lukman. Kop Miners looks for the curler. Too much height on it. Rabiot dinks the pass for Miretti. Miretti hits the shot straight at Musa. Vlahovic picks out Chiesa. From Biaso. Vlahovic, tight angle, tries to cut the ball back across the face of goal. It was the right decision, but Scalvini was there to prod the ball away. Miretti lets the ball run beyond him to Chiesa. Chiesa hits a curler, took a deflection. Another corner kick for Juve. Lovely slide rule pass into the path of Rabiot. Likewise for Chiesa. He's at the byline. Chiesa cuts it back. Shot by Zapata. Sorry, by Vlahovic. And then Weah coming in. Flick on by Chiesa. Vlahovic, edge of the area. Vlahovic! The ball dipping, but not dipping enough. Goes over the crossbar. Cambiaso from right to left. Juve looking for the opening. Cambiaso's cross into the middle. Header near post. Just off target from Dusan Vlahovic. Lovely dummy. Good turn, edge of the area. Milik hits one. Just wide. Federico Chiesa. Ball across the penalty. Nicolas Caviglia back into the middle and it's off the line. The ball still clear, and again the second clearance off the line. This time from Ederson. Closest Juve have come to opening the scoring in the second half. A chance for Atalanta here. The new signing, El Bilal, rattles the side netting. Sule. And Nicolas Caviglia doing well. Yildiz Jr. Here's Yildiz. Yildiz, a shot! That wasn't far away. The teenager almost grabbing the headlines. Have time to throw the ball to the middle. Hasa. Milik. And there goes the final whistle. Juventus wrap up their pre-season for season 23-24 with a 0-0 draw in Cesena at the Dino Manuzzi Stadium.